form is called the family. This family has a legacy, a heritage, a history, which is definitely beyond compare. Because our parents that were here before us, they would always kneel down in prayer. This family has produced doctors, lawyers, and a host of educators too. Because our parents that were here before us, they taught us exactly what we must do. This family has taught us to pray, and to pray without ceasing. If we just continue to do this, our blessings would continually increase, would continue increasing. This family has encouraged us to listen, and in doing so, we must take heed. They taught us God would take care of us whenever our family was in need. I'm so proud to be a part of this family that my God has graciously placed me in, because our parents that were here before us, they taught us to put our trust in Him.
You.